The Alpena Community College Lumberjacks earned their first win of the season Monday night, and ACC tried to make it two against the tough Mott Bears on Wednesday. Third period, good passing for ACC, cutting through the forest to Jordan Schultz, and she throws down the axe. Lumberjacks are down 49-30, but the Bears were hungry. Alaysia Folks in the corner knocks down the triple for the sweet 62-44 Mott lead. Fourth period now, Lumberjacks get cooking. Down low to Shelby Seaver, but that was not enough. And the Bears claw past the Lumberjacks 78-57. Seaver led ACC with 20 points, 10 of those from the free throw line. Up next, ACC hosts Macomb on Saturday at 4 p.m.